this is Sripurna from Sripurna Cuisine and today we are going to make cafeteria style chili cheese toast.
It is a very popular Indian snack with a crunchy toast and a chili cheese spread on it. These are the required ingredients for our recipe. In a bowl, add 1.5 tablespoon of softened butter. And we are going to chop up 1 green chili, 3 to 4 parsley leaves and 4 to 6 coriander leaves. Don't forget to deseed your green chilies or it will be very hot. Just kidding. In the butter bowl, add 3 to 4 chopped parsley leaves, 4 to 6 chopped coriander leaves, our chopped green chili and 2 to 3 tablespoons of chopped tomatoes. Add 1/4 cup of grated cheese and 1/4 teaspoon of salt and 1/2 teaspoon of crushed black pepper. Mix everything until it comes together and becomes a mushy ball. I mean, you need to have a texture that is spreadable. We have taken 4 toasted breads, but you can also toast it after adding the spread. Now, spread the chili cheese evenly on the toasted breads. Remember, this quantity I have made is only for 4 toasts, so you should adjust your measurements accordingly. Now take a preheated pan and on that add our chili cheese toasts and cover and cook them for 5 to 8 minutes on a medium low flame. Our cheese has started melting after 3 to 4 minutes, but it always depends on the pan how long it will take to cook. You can also avert the pan and use your microwave. Just toast the bread for 2 minutes on a high power. Our cafeteria style chili cheese toasts are now ready. Now you can easily twist up your toast with this chili cheese spread and surprise your friends, family and guests who come unnoticed. Thank you.
Thank you for watching my video and if you like my videos then don't forget to subscribe, like, share and hit the bell icon for more recipe updates.